Let's talk about a market concentration calculation called the Herfindahl Index. So to start, and I'll put a link to this calculator in the video comments, you want to enter your percentage market share for each of your companies, and then each company is separated by a comma. So for this example, we'll do four companies. Company one has a market share of 20% or 0.2. Company two has a 0.3 or 30% market share. Same with company three. And company four has a 10% market share. So once you have your market share percentages, you press calculate. And here we go. So given the market share of, in this case, whatever you entered, calculate the Herfindahl index and the normalized Herfindahl. So first, the Herfindahl index, as I said before, measures market concentration. So the formula is the sum of all the S sub I's from 1 to N, where I is the market share percentage, which you entered here, and N is the number of companies. So in this problem, we had four companies, and what we're going to do is loop through and calculate their square of their market share, which is the S sub I squared here. Once we square each of the market share percentages, we get a squared value. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna add those up, those square values up, to get our Herfindahl index, which is H. In this case, it's H equal to 0.23. So a quick summary, you square each of your market indexes, market share, add them up, and you get your Herfindahl index. Now another calculation which is related is called the Normalized Herfindahl Index, or H star. For that, we have H star equal to H minus 1 over N, and all of that over 1 minus 1 over N. As you know, for this problem, N was 4 because we had 4 companies we calculated the market share for. We just calculated H equals 0.23 up here, so we bring that down here for H. Plug in our numbers, simplify, evaluate, and we get our H star, which is this. So to summarize for the video and the calculator, which I'll put in the video comments, you take your market share percentage for each of your companies separated by a comma, press the calculate, and we will do the rest for you. So I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.